Okay, get ready for this standing abs and core workout. All you need is an exercise ball, but you can do the workout without it. We do 5 exercises, repeat it 3 times, and we start with a figure 8 move. Get ready and start. So we twist in from side to side. Make sure you engage your abs, working the ball up and down from side to side. From the left side to the right side, up, lower down, up, lower down. Like a figure eight, up and down. Try to keep your hips still, just move your upper body and use your abs. Almost there, just a few more. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Okay, have your active rest. The next exercise is the throw down. So we start the ball above our head, we throw down, tap the floor, and come back up with the ball. Great exercise for the obliques and the abs. Get ready, ball is going up and down. Up and down. When you go down, make sure you have power and engage your abs, squeeze your abs together, and bring the ball back up. Down and up, throw down and up. All above your head and down again. Just a few more reps. Up and down, and we go for the last one. Down and bring back up, and that's it. Okay, the next one is again ball above our head, and we pull our knee up and ball is going down. That's the exercise. You have to find your balance, focus on your abs. So ball is going up and start. Find your balance, lower the ball down and bring your knee up. Find your balance. Keep your upper body straight. Lift your knee up and bring the ball down. Just a few more. Lift your knee, find your balance. Almost there. And the last one. And that's it. Okay, the next exercise is the wood chop. So we start in up, bring the ball down, and bring back up. We do about 20 seconds on one side, and then we switch over to the other. So get ready and start. Twist in, ball is going up, and twist down. Up and down. Up and down. Twist in your upper body, all the way up, all the way down. Working your abs, obliques, last one on this side, and switch over to the other, and down. Up, and go down. Make sure you engage your abs, use your abs to bring the ball up, and bring the ball down. Last one, up and down. And that's it. Okay, we do one more exercise. We have short water break. Okay, go down in a wide stand, a little bit down, and we're going to do the upper body twist. Hips are still, just throw your twist, upper body. So twist in and to the other side. Twist from side to side and make sure your hips are still. Just twist in your upper body using your abs. From side to side, bring the ball from the left side to the right side and keep your hips still. Almost there. And we go for the last one, back And that's it. Okay, have yourself a short water break, and then we're going to repeat the set for the second time. Okay, get ready for the second round. We start again with a figure eight move. So hips are feet are on hip wide. Get ready and start. So twist in, turn the ball up and down like an eight. And again, keep your hips still. Just focus on your upper body. Use your hips to twist your upper body and bring the ball up and down. Twist in, bring the ball from the left side to the right side, up and down. Engage your rib, upper body is straight, hips are still. And the last one, and that's it. Okay, going further with the throw downs. So ball is above our head, we throw down. Engage your abs power and then bring the ball back up. So get ready, ball's going up and start. So throw down and up. Bring the ball up and lower down. And when you lower down, power. Down. Bend your knees a little bit when you're going down. And bring the ball back up above your head. Keep going. Just a few more. Up and down. Focus on your abs. Last one. And that's it. Okay. Next exercise is the one knee up. Ball is going down. Work on our balance. So in a few seconds we go further. So find your balance, ball is going up and start. Lift your knee up, ball is going down. Make sure your back is straight. Bring the ball down, lift your knee up and find your balance. Keep going, lift your knee up, lower your ball, up and down. Just a few more reps. Keep going, find your balance. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Okay, next one is the wood chops. So we start from the right side, hammer down to the left side. 20 seconds and then we switch directions. So get ready and start. So up and down, up and down. And again, focus on your abs, twist in with your upper body. Up and down. All the way up, all the way down. Last one on this side. And switch up and going down to the other side. Use your abs. Just a few more. Up and down. Up. And we go for the last one. Up and down. And that's it. Okay, we finish this set with a low sit torso twist. So bend your knees a little bit on the wide stand. And we bring the ball from the left side to the right side. Get ready and start. So twist in your upper body. Bring the ball from left to right. And it's very important to keep your hips still. Just make the movement with your upper body. Focus on your abs. Keep your upper body straight. Engage. Belly button is in. Keep going from left to right and keep your hips still. Almost there. And the last one. And back. And that's it. Okay, have yourself another short water break. And then we go over to the final set. Okay, get ready for the final set, final round, 5 exercises. We start again with a figure eight move. So get ready and start. Twisting your upper body, working the ball up and down. Working your obliques and your core, your abs all together. Keep your hips still, just twisting your upper body. Bring the ball up and down like a figure eight. And twist in. Keep going. Focus on your abs. 15 seconds left. Almost there. And the last one. And that's it. Okay, going further with the throwdowns. Ball's going up, and we throw down till the ball is on the floor, and then tilt back up. In a few seconds. So get ready, feet on hip wide. Ball is going up, and start. So throw down, and up. Down, and up. Power when you throw the ball down, and bring back up. Keep going, power. Down. Focus, throw down and bring back up. Just a few more. Keep on going. Down and up. And the last one. And that's it. Okay. Next one is for the balance. Focus on our abs of balance. Ball is going up and down. And when we do that, we lift our knee up, standing on one leg. So all together, get ready. Ball is going up, find your balance and start. Lower the ball down, lift your knees up and switch from side to side. Find your balance, engage your abs, lift your knee up, and lower the ball down. Keep your upper body straight. Shoulders are low. Down and up. Keep going. 15 seconds left. Just a few more reps. Up and down. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Okay, going further with the wood chops, from right to the left, from corner to corner. And when you do that, you twist your upper body, engage your ribs. So get ready and start. So from right to left, down, up and down, up. Keep going from right to left, last one. And bring up and go down to the other side. Engage your ribs, use them to do the ball up and down. Just a few more. And we go for the last one, up and down, and that's it. Okay, one more exercise and then you're done. We finish with a low sit torso twist. So feet are a little bit wider than the hips. Down a little bit and start. Bring the ball from the left side to the right side and back. And make sure your hips are still and you're twisting your upper body as far as you can to work your abs. Bring the ball from left to right. Shoulders are low, upper body is straight. Just working out on your upper body. Just a few more, it's the final exercise. Keep squeezing your ribs together. Work out from left to right. And the last one. And back. And that's it. Well done, you finished this workout.